welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to review two most popular foundation available in Indian market, and these are from the brands Olivia. So I have their Olivia satin finish foundation, which looks like this, and then I also have their pan stick, which looks like this. Now both of these are not tested on animals, so they are cruelty free products. They are 100% vegetarian, and the best part is that they are free from parabens, sulfate, perfume, artificial color, and any harmful chemicals we can think of. Now my shade in the satin finish foundation is 01 satin ivory, whereas in the pan stick is 03 natural. Now I'll be demonstrating both of these foundation on my face with the help of a kabuki brush, and then we'll talk about both of these in detail later on in the video. So if you're interested in watching this video, then please keep on watching. Right, so this is how my face looks. So this side I have this foundation pan stick wala, and on this side I have this satin finish wala foundation. So let's first talk about this foundation. This foundation comes in a dabba like this, and uske saath aapko ek pamphlet bhi milta hai jisme company ne kafi kuch claim kiya hai. So let's read one by one. So this is a waterproof 3-in-1 product, that is, you can use this as a foundation, as a concealer, or as a makeup base. That is, I think they mean primer by this. Okay, alright, definitely you can use this as a concealer, as a foundation, but not as a primer. Then this acts as a foundation, a perfect base, and a great concealer. We talked about it. It gives a smooth coverage to the face, acting as a base to any other makeup. Definitely my face gets a very smooth, flawless coverage from this foundation, and I really like this. And this conceals any unwanted marks or spots on your face, including dark circles under your eyes. Definitely guys, I had some marks, and I have used this brush. So this obviously gives a lesser coverage. Still this concealed my marks, जैसे कि आप देख सकते थे यहाँ पे काफी ज़्यादा दाग धब्बे थे. इसने first layer में ही उसको cover कर दिया. तो obviously if you are going with the second layer, it will give you a medium to full coverage. Definitely I agree with this. Then it is completely waterproof and sweatproof. Definitely yes. And this comes in 10 natural shades. Okay, on the box this says 11 natural shade, whereas in the pamphlet it says 10 natural shades. But you know what, it actually does not matter. This concealer or this foundation was the closest shade that I could find for myself. Baaki jitne shades the is foundation ke andar, wo itte zyada fair tone ke liye the. Matlab, you will look very white. In fact, I am still looking very white. This is just not my shade. Now the problem here is ki Olivia is an Indian brand, so I think they should understand the Indian customers, their consumers. I expected them to come out with great shade range. You are putting out 10 natural shades, and usme se bhi you can only use one or two which is like natural, you can say. All are for fair skin tone. Itna white hai. Definitely this product is amazing, bahut acha hai, but the problem here is that we don't have a shade for us, and that is why this product fails for me. Now coming to this foundation, so this claims to give you a satin finish, which definitely it gives. Starting में जब आप इस foundation को लगाओगे, आपका you know थोड़ा सा लगेगा कि orange toned foundation है, but थोड़ा सा time आप wait करो तो ये आपके skin से you know adapt कर लेता है. That's why I like this foundation. Product निकलता ही नहीं है. Can you see? ये product नहीं निकलता है. आपने अगर पहले भी मेरे कुछ videos देखे होंगे तो आपको पता होगा. I don't use this foundation much क्योंकि अगर मैं हरी में हूँ और मैं इससे foundation निकालना चाहूँ तो foundation निकलेगा ही नहीं. तो मुझे उसे हमेशा ऐसे you know upright position में रखना पड़ता है ताकि कभी मैं अगर use करना चाहूँ तो मुझे directly foundation मिल जाए. मैंने काफी YouTube से video देखे हैं. Normal cases में liquidy है, but I don't know what's with my product, so this is the problem with this. Otherwise, this foundation is good for 100 rupees. आपको मैं suggest करूँगी कि आप इसको you know एक beauty blender के साथ blend करें, क्योंकि अगर आप इसे किसी brush के साथ blend करेंगे तो आपको ये brush strokes देगा. And this is also medium to full coverage. यहाँ पे मेरे जितने भी spots थे, इसने first layer में ही उसको आराम से you know hide कर दिया है. So that is really good. I mean you are getting full coverage foundation in just 100 rupees. However, the staying power is less. ये ज़्यादा time तक आपके face पे नहीं रहेगा. अगर आपको ये 4 या 5 घंटे के लिए foundation लगाना है, definitely go ahead, buy this foundation. You will really love this. And also, this is hypoallergenic and dermatologically tested. So this is good for you know acne prone skin. मेरी भी acne prone skin है. Use it with a primer and you are good to go. अगर आप मेरे shade से या मुझसे थोड़ा सा lighter हो, आपके लिए 01 shade will be best. और आपकी skin tone मुझसे थोड़ी सी dark है, तो I am sorry to say once again, आपके लिए कोई shade नहीं है इस foundation में. So all in all, if I have to talk about both of these products for the price range, they are amazing foundation. Very true, they are easy to blend, they are free from paraben, cruelty free products, 100% vegetarian and all good things. They even give you a high full coverage, but the only problem here is the shade range. So agar aapko aapka shade range mil jata hai, then it's well and good, like you're very lucky, I must say. But if you're my skin tone or darker than me, then I think that this product is not for you. It's pretty much my complete rant about this brand and review about this brand. After a really long time, I have finally filmed a review video. So if you like this video, give this video a big like. Also, if you have still not subscribed to my channel and if you found this video and this review helpful for you, then please do not leave my video without subscribing to my channel. You will see a red subscribe button just below this video and uske sath ek bell icon bhi hoga, aap usse bhi click kar de taki meri aane wali jitni bhi amazing videos hai aap usse miss na kare. And yeah, till my next video, bye.